Tom's making a book about clouds, and he's collected some rainwater, and we're going to filter the rainwater, and he's going to use the water for his watercolors for his book. What better water to use than rainwater for a cloud book? We've got the water. Now we need to take the leaves out, and then we'll filter it. We've got Cloudette. Now we have to make her into a book. Come on, Cloudette. It's time to go make you into a book. Meet your new friends, Cloudette. Watercolors.